press the bell icon and never miss an update from ET Auto.